Here are some examples of times that John Williams has ripped off or been inspired by classical music. Let me know what you think.